An investigation is underway after a body was found during a mobile home fire in Craig County. It happened yesterday afternoon along the 1,000 block of Happy Hollow Road in Newport. According to the sheriff's office, the body has not been identified. The fire was reported by two neighbors who saw smoke. No word yet on a cause.